Lab 47. I've got the first profiles compiled and uploaded. Go over them and let me know what you need.
Like Nixon. family. See, he was just a goddamn last name. But if you knew what family really meant, you would have never fucked with mine. All that spilled blood, you know what it breeds. Loyalty. Family and who you're born with is who you die for. Bayou's a big place, Tommy. Dark. Hungry. By the time it's through with you, won't be nothing left.
We're close. Any sign of the evil king?
Nope. What are you so worried about?
Well, you did kill his son, and you are on his ship.
Ah, I doubt he even remembers me.
I'm detecting enemies ahead.
Huh. Let's give him something to dance to.
Hey, hey, Mama said the way you move gon' make you sweat, gon' make you groove.
Great. Now I'll never remember all your names. For what? Papa Bear's a no-show. He's right behind me, isn't he?
Oh, man. You killed his son?
Yeah. Been working on my apology all week.
Every new day holds a promise. You can waste it or spend it advancing yourself. A productive employee is a happy employee. Anyone can rise to high caste level. Your possibilities are infinite. Personal freedom comes at a price. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Faith, are you there?
Had a run-in with Kruger, but I got something for it.
I'm taking her out.
What's coming, Faith? This city is changing, and not for the better. Unless, of course, we stop it.
You on the ground now!
Go on, girl. Save us all.
Stormtroopers incoming! The swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the Kala, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion.
Annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith.
Open fire!
Anduin. I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.